distribution possible. In the smart grid,
ladies and gentlemen, energy is a source of wealth and is a precondition for life. And it is a source of power. Ownership of currents of energy is in some ways ownership of the economy. And also it is a source of cooperation and integration. The events in Japan have also shown again how interdependent we all are. Energy has become a real global challenge. Tackling the challenge offers major economic and strategic opportunities. In Europe, we will develop our energy policy to be a dynamic strategic tool. We have already gone a long way. Since the gas crisis from 2006 and 2008, the EU policy has become more flesh and bone. And in 2009, we adopted the world's most ambitious climate policies. Today, we have to use the impulses given by the European Council to mark another step in that history. Of course, we will only succeed if innovative people like you find smart solutions. No energy policy without engineers, Professor. Without engineers, no energy. Thank you.